I recently saw this cool dancing video posted on Twitter by Tubi, and I wanted to make my own video like this. I'm using OBS Studio for recording, and I'm going to be filming in QHD resolution, and I'm setting the capture frame rate to match my headset. Also, in VRChat launch options, I'm setting that to the same resolution. That's when it come on, everybody looking for a dance floor to run on. When recording, I'm going to set the auto level to on and also turn on green screen. I'm filming the background for this video in this world made by Thins. It's called District Roboto. I'll have the music playing in the background while recording so I can sync up the clips later. I'm one of the greatest, ain't no debating on it. I'm still levitated, I'm heavily medicated. Ironic, I gave him love and they end up hating on me. She told me she loved me and she been waiting, been fighting hard for your love. Although DaVinci has good retiming tools, I'm using flow frames to interpolate the clips to 60 frames per second. And also add motion blur. I'm interpolating the frame rate by 4. On this page, I can choose to trim the videos, and if VRChat was rendering too slow, I can remove the duplicated frames. I'm setting the output frame rate to 60, and in the developer options, I'm choosing to blend to give us 6 frames to get motion blur. I'm opening the batch queue and dragging in all my clips. I'll click start and leave this to run overnight. This is what the output from flow frames looks like. I've created a new project in DaVinci, and in the project settings, I'm changing the timeline resolution and frame rate. I'm dragging my clips into the media window. Right click and select Optimize Media. I'm sorting the clips by name and dragging them into the timeline. Each clip needs to be moved to its own track. On the edit page, I'm pressing Ctrl A to select all, right click and select auto align clips based on waveform. On the first audio track, select solo. I'm setting the playhead to the start of the audio track. Back in the cut screen, I'm trimming the tracks to the length of the audio. In the edit screen, I'm selecting all tracks, right click and select new fusion clip. On the fusion page, I can select nodes and use the 1 and 2 buttons on the keyboard to view the selected node on the left or right view. Select the media in node, press shift and spacebar to bring up the tool search and add ultra gear. I'm dragging the background color selector onto the green area of the view and adjusting the edges. I'm pressing Ctrl C to copy the node. I'll select the other media in nodes and paste the ultra gear. To merge the background clips, select the merge node and add a rectangle. This will connect to the blue mask input for the merge node. I can adjust the rectangle to cover the avatar in this clip. Since some of the avatars are not aligned throughout the video, I'm adding transform nodes to adjust the positions. I can click on the diamond to first add keyframes and then move along the video, adjusting the center position. To fix the lighting for the foreground avatars, I'm going to change the background merge to be the last step. I'm adding color curves and a color corrector node after the foreground merge. To make the avatars fit more in with the environment, I'm adding shadows. I'll add a transform to each avatar output and adjusting the aspect and Y position. I'll add a brightness node after this and set the gain to 0.
Next is a blur node, and I'll increase the blur size. I'm using a merge node to merge the shadow into the background. The Y positions of the shadows may need adjusting when the avatars move forwards or backwards. I'll use keyframes on the transform nodes to animate this. To get a better shadow effect, I'm also adding zoom blur and adjusting the position. On the merge node, I'm setting the mode to darken and the blend to half. I'm also going to add reflections. Hold Alt on the keyboard while dragging the lines to create routing nodes. I'll add transform nodes, click on flip vertical and adjust the Y position. I can copy and paste this transform node to each avatar. The reflection also needs the color correction, so I'm copying and pasting the color corrector nodes onto the reflection output. I'll also merge this into the background. The Y positions of the reflections will also need to be animated. Finally, I'm adding a blur node and changing the mode on the merge to screen. I'll render this and select Use Optimized Media to speed up the rendering. I'm using our transform node to add camera movement. I'm using the video that I rendered as the input to speed up processing. I'll go through the video, adjusting the size, position, and rotation of the transform. With the transform node selected, right-click on the preview window, select the path, and click on Convert to XY Path. Open the spline window. To smooth out parts of the camera movement, highlight the keyframes and click Smooth. This is also good for fine-tuning the camera movement. I also want to add some additional clips into the background. I'm right-clicking the track in the edit screen and selecting Open in Timeline. I'll drag my new clips and add them to a new track. I'm also adding the previous render to the bottom track so I can sync the audio to this. I'll select Auto Align based on waveform. In the cut screen, I'll trim the tracks to be the same length as the previous render track. I'm adding Media In Nodes Infusion and selecting the layer of the video track. I've used Merge Nodes to merge the backgrounds. I need to add a mask for each node. For this one, I've added a polygon to draw around where the avatar will be. In the color screen, I'll click on the Sharpen tool and adjust the radius and scaling. To add lyrics, I'm dragging in the SRT subtitles into the timeline. I'll trim this down to the length of my video. I'm changing the font and adjusting the position. When rendering, I'll choose to burn the lyrics into the video. To add a title, I'm dragging the title into a new track on the edit screen. To make the title more visible, I'm adding a dissolve transition to the video. Billboard, baby, do a leap and make them dance when they come on. Everybody looking for a dance, throw the run on. Yeah.
I'm one of the greatest, ain't no debating on it. I'm still levitated, I'm heavily medicated. Ironic, I gave them love and they end up hating on me. She told me she loved me.